Video feedback techniques of Pact make it ideally adapted to online teleconference methods. This also makes it more accessible for families in their own home, in a range of geographical locations, and in the school context. Implementation trials of video techniques and online delivery of Pact are being tested. Pilot studies show that it's feasible and acceptable, and further trials are in progress.